Hello everyone, our today's topic is Microsoft Copilot licensing. First of all, we will talk about Microsoft Copilot. Microsoft Copilot is totally free to use like ChatGPT. You can use Copilot from any browser, although when you use with Microsoft Edge, you get more functionality. You can also access Copilot from Windows and from your mobile app, all free of the cost. Please note that free Copilot you cannot use with Office product like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, and Teams. Now let's talk about Microsoft 365 Copilot. If you want to access Copilot from Office apps, either online apps or desktop apps, you need Microsoft 365 Copilot. Microsoft 365 Copilot Business Chat uses organization-wide data stored in Microsoft Graph to respond to your queries. Cost of Microsoft 365 Copilot is $30 per user per month. And please notice that it is for yearly commitment as of now. Also note that there is no free trial available as of now. Microsoft 365 Copilot is an add-on plan. It does not come free with any of the Microsoft 365 plans. You can see that for all the plans, Microsoft 365 Copilot is an add-on. It's not part of any plan. As of now, Microsoft 365 Copilot is available as add-on plan with the following licenses. I have shared the link of this doc in my description. Now let's talk about Microsoft Copilot Pro. It is a kind of subset of Microsoft 365 Copilot, but Microsoft Copilot Pro is available $20 per user per month, and also free trial is available unlike Microsoft 365 Copilot. Yes, if you're paying $20 per user per month, you get a lot of functionality more than free Copilot, but less functionality as compared to Microsoft 365 Copilot. Please notice that if you only have Copilot Pro plan, Copilot Pro subscriber can use Copilot in free web version, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook with Microsoft email address. Those who have Copilot Pro and Microsoft 365 personal or family subscription, they can also get more benefit using desktop apps. So Microsoft Copilot is free. Microsoft 365 Copilot is $30 per user per month for enterprise users, for business users, and for home users, we have Microsoft Copilot Pro for $20 per user per month. If you want to know more about other type of Copilots, their pricing and their features, please refer my this video. If you wish to extend Microsoft 365 Copilot or other first party Copilots, or you want to create custom Copilots, you need Copilot Studio. Please refer pricing of Copilot Studio. Thank you.